from Cypress, California, Tiger Woods.
They all come to see the phenom play, which is what GMO Executive Director Tom Strong is banking on. This marks the second time in the 20-year-old's career that he will be the featured attraction.
Only time I've ever had a big draw was at the LA Open, which was my first tour of it. I was 16. It was amazing, the crowds we had.
But being the draw has its drawback. It tends to keep Tiger's mother away from the course.
Nowadays, the crowd is so huge, and I'm too short, and I can't see it.
And that seems a bit unfair, since she was the one to bring him to the course as a baby.
I took him out on the driving range when he was 18 months. And he played golf 9 holes when he was 3 years old. He played in the tournament when he was 4 years old.
And when he was on that TV show and outputted Bob Hope at 5?
No, that one was 2.5.
He was 2.5 and he beat Bob Hope?
That was 2.5.
I do remember being backstage with my mom, my dad, and Mike Douglas. We were talking things over before we went out. That's the only thing I remember.
In fact, by the time he was 10 years old, Tiger had played in over 400 tournaments and won 260, including an unthinkable 3 straight junior world titles. But even back then, he was thinking about the pros.
I want to win all the big tournaments, the major ones. And I hope to play well when I get older and beat all the pros.
Those pros are now thinking about him.
It's a little different game from the amateur level to the pros. He's a great player, no question about it. But, you know, and he's played well. He's playing better in some of the tournaments, you know, and anything can happen. I mean, he's a great player, so I can't say he won't. I can't say he will. But, you know, if there is one, he probably has the better chance of anyway.
Certainly proven how good a player he is, and he's going to be a star on our tour eventually.
What attention was focused on me even compares to what Tiger faces day in, day out. I mean, he's, you know, obviously received so much recognition and done so many great things. But, you know, only time will tell.
I mean, his swing is great, as good as anybody on tour. His distance is as long as anybody that's ever played except for maybe John Daly. He's got all the tools. He's smart. He's a walking United Nation culturally. He definitely could win anytime he tees it up against the pros.
They're going in from everywhere.
But the highest praise came during a practice round this year at the Masters when Jack Nicklaus told Tiger that he would break the record set by Jack and Arnold Palmer. Staggering when you consider that the two won 25 majors, including 10 green jackets. But it is a language that only phenoms understand.
It is special because, you know, he doesn't say that very often. And
I'm sure he's ever said it.
Right, and I understand it because I'm long. It takes years of experience and the right hand on your shoulders to play at Augusta.
You bet.
Eldrick Woods has one of those. His father, Earl, gave him the nickname Tiger because his drive reminded him of the fighting spirit of a South Vietnamese colonel Earl served with in the Army.
He has that rare competitiveness, that extra gear that the great ones have.
You know, it doesn't happen time in and time again, you know, exactly when you want to, but it's there. And it's amazing when you're focused enough and you want something bad enough that it tends to show up.
One hopping in.
And everybody wants to know when Tiger will show up full-time on the PGA Tour. The decision is his. His parents only ask that he get his degree from Stanford. When is up to him. Oh, his mother would like one more thing when he turns pro.
Yeah, she always says when she's not there, play well so you get on TV so I can watch.